everyone. It's Tom with Innovia Consulting, and today we're here to talk just a little bit about one of the most common questions we hear about how much does it cost to upgrade my system? I wish I could give you a flat answer, but the fact is that it really depends. If you're on a much older system, it's probably going to be a little bit more intensive. But the good news in all of this is that Microsoft has invested hundreds of millions of dollars over the last 10 years to help customers like you once you do manage to get to a more current version of the system. One of the most common things that a customer can do to get ready for an upgrade is to do what's called a database assessment. And so if you were to run, regardless of the version, a database assessment and a report tracking tool, which is free, you can download it at oneclickfactory.com, and just get a sense of how much of your system are you really using. Because we also find that one of the big factors when we look at a database is there are a lot of things in there that maybe went in early on that are no longer in use. And this is a way you can really pare back the amount of effort that it's going to take either for your developers or your partner's developers to upgrade your system. So, in rough strokes, if you're in a database that's maybe before 2013, so say 2013 R2 and earlier, you're likely looking at a 5 to 6 digit upgrade. At the low end, you might be around $50,000. At a higher end, you could spend maybe $125,000. And that doesn't talk about implementing new features or deploying parts of the system that you haven't used before, right? We want to make sure we keep our nomenclature accurate. Upgrade is an upgrade. But on average, those upgrades, in our experience, are about $80,000. Now, if we're on a more current version, you start to take advantage of the investments that Microsoft has made. And so 2015, 2016, 2017, 2018, we're actually able to do those upgrades on a fixed price basis. And so if we implemented your system initially, then we can provide you with a fixed price to upgrade your system from year to year or however often it's appropriate for you. If we have not implemented your system, we'll want to do a database assessment just to get a good sense of what we're really looking at. That's a relatively small investment. It's about $4,000. Once we have that information, then we would provide you with a fixed fee as well. And we're seeing those run $25,000 or less in a fixed fee. So hopefully this gives you a good feel for what you might expect in terms of how much does an upgrade cost. Certainly check with your partner or check with us at Innovia.com. Call me. I'm Tom Doran, T-D-O-R-A-N at Innovia.com. We'd love an opportunity to help you. Thanks, and thanks for listening.